In this video, we will learn to find the value of tangent of half of pi minus x. We know tangent of theta is equal to sine of theta upon cosine of theta. So, application of above identity gives us tangent of half of pi minus x is equal to sine of half of pi minus x upon cosine of half of pi minus x. As we know, the trigonometric identity sine of half of pi minus x is equal to cosine of x. The proof of this trigonometric identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video has also been mentioned in the description section. We also know the trigonometric identity cosine of half of pi minus x is equal to sine of x. The proof of this trigonometric identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video has also been mentioned in the description section. Let us apply the above identities in the above expression of tangent of half of pi minus x. So tangent of half of pi minus x is equal to cosine of x upon sine of x. We know cosine of x upon sine of x is equal to cotangent of x. So tangent of half of pi minus x is equal to cotangent of x. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.